Veteran actor Kamal Haasan's daughter, actress Shruti Haasan, is quite active on social media and keeps teasing her fans by dropping her stunning pictures and videos. The actress's love for black and dark shades of lipstick is quite evident in her Instagram pictures, which often end up winning over the internet. However, she also faces some mean comments and gets trolled for her eclectic fashion choices. In her recent conversation with an entertainment portal, the actress revealed that she was even called a witch for wearing black lipstick, but she added that she loves being tagged as one. She said, "I think there is a lot of misconception for me. I grew up idolizing and I love the whole metal scene. I love the goth subculture. I love that whole aesthetic. I get comments like, what happened to you? You look like a chudel, and I say, okay, yeah, it's fine. That's cool because witches are bad, so I love that. I will be chudel witch, that's fine. I think they don't realize when they call me witch that it's the greatest compliment because I think somewhere I've aspired to be rock and roll witch anyway. So it's great." While expressing her love for goth lipsticks, she further added, "I didn't wear that black lipstick so that you can put that gold star on your report card of me. I did it because I wanted to do it, so I will continue. I am not going to do it for a role or a movie unless it demanded it. I wouldn't just like randomly or put black lipstick and step out my house in the middle of a summer. I mean, I would love to, but I think that would be a bit much. But if the mood calls for it and if I feel like doing it, then I'll do it." Meanwhile, on the work front, the actress was last seen in Pawan Kalyan's starrer Vakil Saab. She will next be seen sharing screen space with Prabhas in the pan-India film Salaar.